not every state has a group of philanthropists that are really focused with laser beam intensity on the future generation of scientists.
The ARCS Foundation Oregon chapter is made up of a dynamic group of women.
It's supporting graduate students who are the next generation of problem solvers in Oregon and the United States. We are trying to recruit the very best students into our labs to work with our faculty, and ARCS helps us do that.
They are interested in not only supporting monetarily, but they also take an active interest in the role of each scholar.
The ARCS Scholar Awards are a tremendous opportunity for us to bring in great young people who are really going to be the future of the sciences and really the future of our country.
I study wheat breeding and genetics in one of the best wheat breeding programs in the world.
My area of research is in thermal hydraulics with a focus on nuclear reactor safety.
Water availability, I think, is a huge issue, and it's only going to become more important.
Infertility is a globally important health issue.
Trying to research the genetic causes of leukemia in specific patients.
Cardiovascular defects in girls and women with Turner syndrome.
A student can totally change your research project and agenda. In fact, most of the major discoveries in my laboratory I can attribute to a PhD student.
Getting an ARCS Scholar Award is tremendously important because, as we know, graduate students live on a lot of ramen noodles. They need resources.
You can use it for research, or you can use it for your own personal use, which sometimes is extremely necessary for mental health.
The support from these amazing donors empowers us, and we feel like this really close group of people who can count on each other.
The ARCS Scholar Award allowed for me to travel to conferences.
Meeting people in your field and talking with them about your research.
The best part about research is when you are sitting there and you realize you've figured out something and nobody else in the world for these 5 minutes knows about it.
The ARCS Scholar Award was the single most substantial award that I got as a graduate student.
When I got the email that I had gotten the ARCS Scholar Award, and just thinking about how much that would help was just really exciting. And then I was also extremely honored.
I feel like we do really wonderful research in Oregon at all three of the universities that ARCS supports. And for people to recognize that and to want to support us is incredibly humbling.